them out when they're watching on the ground. Some come into your house, some come into the building, some come to different others. We find where those are, we get the water out of those, put it into the truck, the truck spins it up, and we send it back out of the truck. That's how it works. That's why we get a really big fire, we can spit the water a really long way. That's called a monitor. You probably hear it as a water cannon. When do we use that? For really big fires.